selected aldermanic races, as well as likely runoff elections. And finally tonight, a correction. We heard from a viewer who loves our show, but added, please tell Phil that the name of former Mayor William E. Dever is pronounced with a short E, so that it rhymes with clever. I know, because I am a proud graduate of Chicago's Dever Elementary School. Thanks for the correction. As always, we welcome your questions.